long day.
Where
are
you going?
Hey, everybody.
Where are you going there, girl?
Oh, there they are right there. That's David right there.
Well, I don't know about y'all, but I sure am glad they got air conditioning.
I dropped my beer.
Give us another clue. And as everybody knows, John's got to tune down for this one. Hey, matter of fact, how many people are holding who caught the rugbies today, man? Well, the guys were great, weren't they? I swear, man. Man, City's got a long time and they're still jammed. Yeah, we'd like to, in case any of them are still around here, we'd like to thank Louie and Sonny and Dave and all of them that were here today, man, because it was a real nightmare trying to do this. So we're going to have it outside, as everybody probably knows, and the law enforcement techniques from Jackson just wouldn't have it that way. But that's okay, because we're here live and dangerous, I bet! I see some people showed up with some bags. See, I don't know about how good it would have been outside, but I know it don't matter anyway, because we're going to keep on playing inside. Still think I'm smoking. Smoking the boys.
Smoking in the boys' room. Smoking.
set, fucking dance the second set, just get wiped out. You know what I mean? Every now and then you just gotta say, what the fuck, okay? See, I bought these new drugs that make your neck light up. Yeah, we had a request to do some AC/DC. And this goes out to Riley and Judy. And everybody else that's involved in rock and roll. It's a song called Sin City.
Yeah.
two of his previous songs by Humble Pie, in case anybody remembers Humble Pie. Anyway, we're going to try this one for Woody. I hope you guys will remember how it goes. Spring, spring. Thank you. We'll take a short break. The chance is over. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. See you in a little while. Man, do some Aerosmith, man. Well, if they don't come in right now, they're gonna miss it.